Well, luxury for me is beauty. Galay has so many different areas where you can find that. Something that you just feel very comfortable with, that makes you feel good, makes you feel inspired. That's what luxury means to me. It's just a matter of opening yourself and just trying to discover all those places. I love the Beverly Hills Hotel, and the Cabana Cafe is one of my favorite places to dine with my friends al fresco. I always feel like I'm in a Hollywood movie when I'm out there. It's an incredible setting surrounded by these incredible palm trees.
This is delicious.
The place is amazing and it's all pink, so I love pink. And it's just very colorful, very beautiful, very healthy. E.B. Flora's this gorgeous little gallery tucked away on Beverly Boulevard, and it's just like a little oasis that you would never imagine and that is there. I love this place and it's a great perfume shop. This is so beautiful.
So it's a little bit lighter, more daytime, and then it gets a little bit darker and more sassier towards the end.
I have to try that one.
Perfection.
And I love the fact that it mixes in art and design and perfumes and scents all within this little space, which is so wonderful to look at. It's like a museum that also has a boutique. I love hanging out with my friends and have a good time, and I just met them at this incredible restaurant called Bestia, which is in the arts districts of downtown LA. I am a photographer and I'm a director, and I love interacting with people. So LA is full of amazing souls, amazing people, and I feed my creativity and my passion for art, love and humanity every time I come here. I do love shopping, and I like to shop in exclusive boutiques. So of course, you know, just walking on the streets of Rodeo Drive might be a kind of touristic thing to do, but once you walk into these incredible stores, you get treated with luxury and with style. You know, we just went to my friend Steven Webster's flagship store that he has in the US. Every time I walk in there, it's just incredible. I love gems, I love diamonds and jewelry, I love accessories. I think it makes you feel very special. He's one of my favorite jewelers in the world. I always love to stay at Le Petit Hermitage. It's just a great boutique, decadent, wild hotel in the middle of West Hollywood that has a lot of luxury and extravagance to it. The swimming pool in the terrace is an amazing place to be and watch a sunset with your friends and drink cocktails. It really kind of, you know, goes with my style of living. I like to sort of, you know, be in a place where I feel like I'm free whilst also enjoying an amazing time with great service, with beautiful food, delicious cocktails and amazing surroundings. So I think Le Petit Hermitage is one of my favorite hidden gems in Los Angeles. LA has everything to offer, so you can find little spots of luxury and amazing discoveries everywhere you go.